Hi, I'm Charlotte Derr, an emergency medicine physician and ultrasound director at the University of South Florida. I was introduced to ultrasound as a medical student, and I was hooked immediately. I've integrated it ever since. The ideal individual who would be taking an emergency medicine or critical care course would be somebody like myself who is involved in rapid decision-making at the patient's bedside. To be able to have the essential skill of ultrasound, to not have to move an unstable patient from an area where an acute need is needing to be addressed is really important. The fact that I can rapidly perform an assessment using ultrasound to narrow down a list of differentials is tremendously helpful. In other areas, the patient that comes in with undifferentiated abdominal pain, so many practitioners, emergency medicine physician, family practice doctors, critical care individuals, they're having to narrow their own differential down or decide what might be the most worthwhile diagnostic study to perform on that individual. I think it's really helpful to go in, do a quick assessment early on with ultrasound, and taking a course like this at Gulfcoast allows you to really find your own way of thoroughly evaluating that area of the abdomen, narrow down your differential. There's such a wide variety of applications, both emergency medicine, critical care, even in a course like critical care where you cover things like ultrasound-guided nerve blocks. I can see individuals such as those practicing regional anesthesia, whether that be in sports medicine clinics or anesthesiologists within a hospital, finding a course such as this critical care course extremely helpful in learning these new and important skills. So all in all, to summarize, I can't imagine practicing in a work environment that didn't have ultrasound, and that the training that you receive at Gulfcoast and the variety of applications that they cover in a single course, such as the critical care and emergency medicine courses, are superb and incredibly helpful in your day-to-day practice.